Today I'll be working on an Ergodex build, and this will be my very first mechanical split keyboard. Here are all components that I needed for this project. PCB boards, 18C board, a bunch of components, Cherry MX key switches, and acrylic cases. These PCBs are identical, so each can be either right or left based on the side where components are mounted. I chose Cherry MX brown key switches, because these are not clicky and tactile in the same time, so I can use this board at work. Let's start building an Ergodex. Enjoy! We'll be right back.
Thank you.